bike out of the Bangor Canal right now. Somebody doesn't claim it or something like that. I know you probably have like 600 bikes. But
I think typically what happens is they get like
given away or something.
Away to like useful programs.
That's kind of what I gave them my information and stuff, but
yeah.
Just let them know, like, if they can give it to somebody who needs it, do it. I think that, yeah, I don't think it's been in there very long.